luck is not about what. Luck is about who. Think about it. One of the most important things we can do in our lives is to find a group of people we trust. I have my own. I'm sure you have your own. I call mine my list of 100. These are the 100 people I stay in contact with every year. I'll send them something because I want them to know they remain important in my life today, tomorrow, always. You see, you never know what turn your personal or your professional life will take. None of us knows. So these people can be the people you go to for advice, for help. And remember, being interested in others is much more important than trying to get others interested in you. I believe that. At Hype University, I hear our success coaches say one of the most important things students can ever do is to get connected. They encourage students to join a club or a service organization because students need to be involved with something bigger than themselves. Truth is, that's important no matter your age. In our lives, we often can feel disconnected. The best way to remedy that disconnection, is to find connection, to build a network, to stay in contact with your network, to build the self-confidence we need to move forward in this ever-changing, ever-disruptive life. And building self-confidence is one of the new and few games that anybody can win. So on this Monday, commit yourself to build relational capital, to look onward and upward, to make your life count with every person you encounter. Have a wonderful day.